A cool hack that I do is, this is obviously shot for YouTube, but it is shot on the 16-35, so it's a little bit wider. So all you need to do is do a little crop, and now you have your shot for verticals. Cool.